quick view of the backdrop. Looks nice. Okay. Good morning, you guys. So today we are going to Universal Studios Orlando, Florida, as well as Islands of Adventure. Whew. I'm excited. I haven't been since Halloween Horror Nights, and I haven't been to Islands in I don't know how long. My cousin Michael hasn't been there in like a year. So we are going to go have some fun today. I cannot wait for you guys to see everything that we're going to go do. I don't know how much I'll be able to record. I'm going to try to record on like a couple water rides because I think I might be able to, but I'm not sure. And if I can't, that's all right. I'll tell you guys all about it.
Right here.
What's up?
Here. The adventure begins.
Because I'm choking. The vibranium.
Everybody's here. So this is like the main like shopping plaza, I guess you could say. They got like a whole Christmas store over here. Like Islands of Adventure souvenir shops and everything. And you can kind of see a glimpse of the Hulk back there. That's where we're heading right now. So we're now coming around the corner out of the shopping plaza. And the Hulk. Boom, right there.
Okay, so Hulk is only a 40 minute wait. And we're gonna go do that right now, but I can't take any cameras or whatsoever, so we're gonna have to end it here, then I'll pick it up later. Okay, so we just got done riding Hulk. That was awesome, as always. Right now we're gonna go do Dr. Doom. We're gonna go jump on that real quick. And then after that, I don't know what we're gonna do.
20 minutes
wait? Not bad at all. Dr. Doom.
They asked
me
for my
ID. You ready? Let's go. It's so funny because whenever I come to parks and stuff like that, like how I'm vlogging now, I'm acting like a tourist. And I thought that was funny. Okay, so I actually just got clearance to videotape on this ride. Woohoo! Okay. Never a disappointment from Dr. Doom. Never.
Currently walking out of Marvel Universe, and we're gonna go eat at Jurassic Park. Sign Toon Lagoon. And this past Toon Lagoon, we are gonna head into King Kong area. It used to be like full Jurassic Park, but it's actually King Kong here. And you got this like Tetradon flight thing ride that's up here. Yeah. Dad, you gotta do it. So me and Michael were thinking. Oh, hang on with that. This is at Thunder Falls Terrace. If you guys
ever come to Universal Studios, Islands of Adventure, come to this place. It's located in Jurassic Park, best food ever.
So you see they have a wide variety of drinks that you can get, french fries, all kind of meats, desserts. So right now we have a delicious half chicken.
So you guys need a combo,
fries,
right?
Fries, potato wedges, another half chicken and power roll.
All right, so me and Michael are on our own right now.
Yep.
We are going on Dudley Do-Right Ripsaw balls.
Boom, boom, boom. That's the big hill right there.
Oh, watch out, man.
This mom. Shelly is from these guidelines.
Star Wars. Pause.
Oh god, I'm soaked. Dudley, do right. Check. We're soaked.
Oh my god.
Next ride me and Michael are embarking on is Popeye. We have both not been on this ride in forever. And it's a 10 minute wait. Yeehaw.
Perfect.
Once again, soaked. Michael, how do you cold?
Yes.
Okay, so now we're gonna meet up with everybody and go to Jurassic Park. Okay, so Jurassic Park was way too long of a line and it was leading outside, so we're just heading into Camp Jurassic because there's like a cave here and everything. We're gonna check that out right now.
This place is pretty neat because it's actually a full out.
I'm going with you.
We're going in the cave. No, go find by yourself. Yo, if you have your sunglasses on, it's so much darker in here. Yo, I can't actually see what's in front of me. I might run into a wall.
What the hell?
Yeah, check it out.
This is scary.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what
it's
do you
scary.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, what the hell?
Oh, oh, oh. Oh.
Bro, this is scary. Whoa. Let's go, run through it.
Oh, hang on, I'm trying to focus. This is not focusing. All right. Sorry, viewers. Whoa, look at that.
Oh my god, that was scary. Come on, over here.
I know. I will find you. You can actually have all out wars. See, that kid's trying to get me right now. All out war.
Here we go. You're never too old
to go down a slide, right, Brian?
What? Old what?
I'm going.
You said who?
I said what?
I am going at a...
Damn, you are going mad slow, man.
Ooh, I got
mad slow. Damn, I'm not moving, bro. Oh, I'm stationary. Bro, I'm pushing.
I know.
I'm pushing.
Come on, Brian.
Oh, bro, I'm pushing. Close. Oh, boy. That was an experience right there.
All right, so we decided we're actually heading over to Universal Studios now. But I figured I'd give you guys a quick walk around with Hogwarts in the back. So?
In the spirit of magical and yeah. I think that's a bubble camera. You can very still, one pose. Here we go. One,
see, there's
two,
a whole bunch of people in here today. So what you can see here is people are actually using their wands that are interactive to interact with their environment that they have set up throughout Hogsmeade, as well as Diagon Alley over in Studios. And you can see they have Ollivanders here. The bathroom, and what's pretty neat is if you go inside that bathroom, you actually can hear Moaning Myrtle, if you guys are a fan at all, talking in the bathroom, which is pretty neat. World famous Butterbeer, which I will be getting some later. And this is the last location of where the Dragon Challenge was, and they actually took it all down now, and now they're putting in a brand new Harry Potter ride. And now we have walked into the Lost Continent, which I love the Lost Continent just because all these lands and islands of adventure are something different. Then you have the famous griffin, but I don't even think it's called a griffin because it has a tail like a fish, wings like an eagle, body of a lion, face like an eagle. I don't know. Dun dun dun, Seuss Landing.
Wait a minute, Joker is DC.
Yeah?
Then why is he here?
So now we are gonna head over to Universal Studios. Goodbye, Islands of Adventure. Until next time, we'll probably soon. And oh, there goes Refine Rocket. The massive coaster that's right over there. You can see a car going up the top of it right now, actually. The entrance of Universal Studios. And that's Mardi Gras, you guys. Woohoo! Let's go have some fun. We have the Universal Studios store right there. Piccadilly Minion Mayhem. Shrek 4D. And over there. You guys did not know, Terminator is actually gone now. Just empty. Doc is here. Bart and Dora. Dora and Bart. Whoa. I don't know. So over here you have the animal show. It's called Animal Actors over there. But now we are heading in the kid zone because we are going to go do E.T. E.T. Fun Home. All right, let's go do it. It's only a 15 minute wait. Wow.
I just like, you know, I want to go back.
He must go home, and only you can help him.
Amen.
Ah, E.T. That's right, E.T. It's up to you to save his planet so that he may visit us again.
Ooh, you got my planetary passport right here. Now we walk into the forest.
This is now under control room. Development. Thank you for your patience and cooperation.
Is in the control room.
This is now in the control booth. We apologize for the delay. We have assessed the situation and determined that your experience in the E.T. Avenger can no longer continue. Please remain seated with your hands and feet inside the bike at all times.
Oh, there's people on the ride?
There's
people on the ride.
Okay, so what they just said is that they discontinued the ride because there's some issues, so we're leaving. We're gonna go somewhere, but it's pretty cool to see this whole set. So we come outside and one of the trolls, movie trolls, are out here dancing. It's his toy closet. Hey, $15 for these. We are heading into Springfield, USA. We got Krusty Burger. We got Duff Beer over there. Moe's Diner. Berlin Harold. And then here, you have the Simpsons ride. Men in Black. Alien Attack. What they need is actually back here is where they have a house every single year for Halloween Horror Nights in between Fear Factor and Men in Black, right there where that fence is set up. That's where the house entrance is, which is pretty neat.
How's everyone doing today?
Good.
Yeah.
Program terminated. Access granted for MIB training.
Hurry up, rookies!
Oh, we're gonna follow the elevator as quickly as possible. Go, go, go!
Oh my God!
What? Chad here. Sorry about this funny theme park nonsense. Welcome to MIB Agent Free. Yeah.
Michael did good, Brian did good.
I think you did, but let's check with you.
Not bad. 224,000, but I didn't even get the red button, so I could have gotten 300 and something thousand. Okay, so everybody's gonna, majority of us are gonna go to the Mummy. And then, I don't know, we may do Rip Ride Rocket and then head out. But yeah, my phone is actually really close to dying. Right now we're walking through the Wizarding World. It's really neat. And Diagon Alley is actually right through there and right through up there. But this is like the real main entrance to Diagon Alley. Diagon Alley. Oh yeah, I totally forgot. This is where the Fast and the Furious is gonna be. And yeah, they actually have a couple of the cars from the movies and the whole gift shop here. So this is actually the Dodge SRT Challenger. And they also got the Subaru BRZ out. And the old Corvette Stingray. So actually, look who I ran into. He's just kind of crazy. No, I'm just kidding. He's actually really cool. But that's what I care about right there. This is pretty neat. This is actually the 1970 Dodge Charger, but with the demon lug job for the movie in it. And Vin Diesel's figure here. And here's the location for the new ride. Fast and Furious Supercharged. I'm gonna come for the grand opening. There, I said it, I'm gonna come.
What's up?
How you doing?
Yeah, man, how are you?
You need to get a better angle. You need to go through,
I know.
Through the whole thing.
I know.
You need to be dancing, you gotta be a part of the party. Get in there, go!
All right, I'm going
in. Get in there, here.
Thank you!
Mardi Gras!
Tonight Show, starring Jimmy Fallon.
We're going into the Jimmy Fallon line, and basically what this whole thing is set up is you get handed one of these red cards or whatever color of the, I think it's CVS logo, and whenever your color illuminates on the ceiling or wherever upstairs, you go on the ride. See, it's red right now, so we're all going upstairs. But up here, it's completely different, but the reason why they send us the red color out downstairs is so we can send it up here. We have like little games they can put on the table, and you just wait for this to turn red, and that's how we know it's us.
Ladies and gentlemen, here they are once again, the Ragtime Gals!
Okay, so
yes, we know.
Simmer down, easy there.
Dirty,
friends, but I tell you, we sure do love to watch you dance, don't we, ladies and gentlemen?
Yeah.
Let's see that again. Hit it.
What's up, hashtag? Yeah. Well, the sun is going down, the cops are rolling in, and the Mardi Gras at night is starting to come alive.
Alright, we had an amazing day today. It was so much fun. We are all finished up. I don't know what to say. I'm so tired right now.
That's mine.
So I'm going to end the vlog now. Thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Make sure to live life to the fullest each and every day. Thanks so much for watching. Here we go.